High above the landscape at the Jepson Prairie Preserve near Fairfield, California, we see vernal pools. These temporary pools are filled by rainwater and will dry down completely in the heat of summer. Here, an assemblage of plants, some quite rare, rely on the seasonal filling and drying of these pools. The Jepson Prairie is one of the best remaining examples of claypan vernal pools in California. On a windy day in April, a lone American avocet looks for a meal in one of the larger pools. But the real show is ever so slightly higher, where the pool margin has already dried and annual plants have started to bloom, forming concentric bands of color around the pools. Some of the showiest flowers belong to the genus Downingia. Mass blooms of Downingia with their bluish-purple flowers can appear from a distance to be pools of water themselves, as in this display of Downingia bella. A member of the family Campanulaceae, Downingia has 14 species in California. Here are four examples from across the geographic distribution of the genus. The colored patterns and shapes of the corolla can be used to help tell the species apart. At the Jepson Prairie, the most common Downingia is Downingia concolor, distinguished from other species by the large maroon spot on the lower petals. The second most common species is Downingia bella. It can be found in dense patches on the margins of Olcott Lake. It has a patch of yellow on the lower petals and three small purple spots in the throat. A third species is Downingia insignis, which is set apart by its long anther column. These plants and many other vernal pool species are pollinated by solitary, ground-nesting bees that use the pollen to feed their young in nests like this one. The fourth and final species we encountered on our visit was Downingia pusilla. Nestled beneath a virtual forest of vernal pool goldfields, Lasthenia fremontii, we found this diminutive plant. About a quarter of an inch across, it's easy to overlook these flowers, but once you see them, they're easy to identify to species. The only other small flower Downingia occurs in the Modoc Plateau of northeastern California. The Jepson Prairie Preserve is named for Willis Linn Jepson, who was born near Vacaville and studied the flora here. The preserve represents a remnant of a much larger system of native grasslands that used to occur in the Great Central Valley, and it is recognized for its unique assemblage of rare plants and animals. The growing season for most of the annual plants is late fall to May, and during this time, before the pools dry out completely, the plants must germinate, grow, flower, and set seed. Jepson Prairie is open to the public, and in the spring, guided tours are offered. Schedule a visit. You won't be disappointed. Thanks for watching.